What's up? It's just not work. It's just not even back up. That's not a freaking video.
Snap time. I feel like I just gotta ask her. Do you know the truth? Do you know the truth? Do you know the truth?
Check our routine back inside. I'm about to be trying the candied strawberries. I have three because I don't know how they taste, and yeah, so I have three candy strawberries that I just got done cooking up. This is my first time doing them, but before we get more into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get started. So I have three, but like they, when I was watching her video, she said to put some olive oil or something so they won't be so sticky, because they very sticky. But me being me, and I did not do that. So they real sticky. And I'm scared they gonna break. Okay? So I got the first one. They real stay sticky, sticky. Really don't taste right. I don't like it. Okay. I don't really like them because the sugar burnt on them. I will take it too long. Now I'm going to try to eat them. I'm going to try this one right there because that one was fixed when the sugar was good and ready. Oh shit.
Oh shoot. It scares me with my language. But I had to get a thumbnail.
Oh no, the perfect one is stuck. I'll be back with y'all when I get it from off the plate. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to try the other one. This the one that was like the second best. I think this one burnt too, I don't know. Let's taste it. It looked burnt. Hold on. This one good. This one good. This one good. This one is good. So yeah, for my first time making it, it's good. Okay, so I got the perfect one. That is, it just not on the back because the back part got stuck. So, okay, I gotta get thumbnail. Hold on, no. Got it. Okay, so yeah, this one's good. Where did I look for them? They really sweet. And yeah, they really good. Like really, really good. Mm-mm. This is so good. And the only part I don't like is the can. Now my background, we got a healthy dinner. So yeah. I think this is the burnt one. I don't know. Okay, let me tell you. When you guys are cooking these, make sure you the burnt one's nasty. Okay, so I'm done. And they were not pretty good. They were good, like good. Like, yeah. So hold on. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that post notification bell on so you can know everything your girl posts. And I will try to begin videos to you guys like every 3 days a week or something. Okay. So yeah, those were so good. Just make sure you don't burn your sugar. I feel like I just gotta ask her, do you know the truth?